My name is Bob McIver. I'm a physical therapist that works at Brooks Rehabilitation's Neuro Recovery Center in Jacksonville, Florida. At the Neuro Recovery Center, we work with a unique piece of technology called Cyberdyne's Hybrid Assistive Limb, or HAL. HAL is unique in the way that it helps to treat our patients in that it picks up the body's small electrical signals and allows to transform that into movements that the patients are actually performing. Unlike traditional passive exoskeletons, Cyberdyne is actually the patient's movements. It can be contoured to fit a patient's body, a patient's legs, and contoured to their feet as well. This allows the patient to produce the most effective, most efficient movement while participating in therapy. When a patient is set up in HAL, they have electrodes that are put on their hip flexors, their hip extensors, their knee extensors, and their knee flexors. These sensors pick up the small electrical currents and deliver them to the robot. The therapist utilizes a small remote in order to control what signals are being amplified and what signals are being muted, and allows the patient to have a more productive walking experience. While a patient is inside HAL, we can also adjust the sensitivity. We can adjust it down so you can see an electrical signal almost the size of a pin drop inside of a room. So with that, a patient does not have to have a lot of movement in order to operate within HAL. So as the robot's powered up, we engage torque to it, and then the robot mimics what we're trying to do as our movements. So it can kick, extend, bend, and then rest. So as you see, it works with the same movements that I'm doing at the same speed. In order to go through HAL treatment, a patient is inside a harness in a bodyweight support system, and the majority of treatment is performed over a treadmill. Therapists still assist with performing the steps and still assist with the robot by adjusting settings. HAL can pick up those micro signals that are sent down through the legs, and we also can adjust the amount of signal that the robot is taking in. Meaning if you're having a co-contraction, meaning your leg is trying to bend and trying to push back at the same time, we can highlight which signal we actually want to highlight at what phase of walking. This allows the patient to have the most perfect practice and allows to be efficient in their overall walking program. So when a patient doesn't have movement in their legs or doesn't have the strength to be able to stand independently, HAL has the ability, we can change the sensitivity of what signals are being detected. So the smallest signal at the hip flexors, knee flexors, or hip extensors can be detected in order to produce purposeful, meaningful movement. So we're bend and extend, bend and extend.
Here are just a few examples of patients that we've treated at Brooks with Cyberdyne's HAL. This patient came to our hospital suffering from a non-traumatic brain injury that impaired her ability to walk. As you can see in the video on the left, this was at her discharge from Brooks Hospital. While she's able to walk, she started to show some compensatory patterns. The video on the right is after just 2 weeks of treatment in our outpatient facility, a total of 5 treatments inside HAL. As you see, her leg shows little to no impairment, her balance looks excellent, and she's able to return to walking. This next patient was close to a year after his spinal cord injury and his cervical spine. He came to us in the video on the left. You see his walking with lost strand crutches to start, and as he progressed through with HAL, his gait speed increased, improved, and he was able to start stepping without his lost strand crutches by the end of his journey. This patient also suffered a spinal cord injury in his cervical spine. The video to the left, he came to us wheelchair bound and was starting to be able to step short distances. As you can see, he's supported by a harness, and the therapist has to help him keep his balance. After 60 sessions of HAL treatment, he was able to walk with no assisted device and no longer required the use of his wheelchair.
We're proud to be able to offer Cyberdyne's Hybrid Assisted Limb and many other unique technologies to the field of rehab at Brooks Rehabilitation.